Silence. I need a textbook. Question answers. Textbook. Thank you.
So that's the thing.
So with this chapter, you have to make two of the maps, advancing monsoon season, repeating monsoon winds. Repeating monsoon winds. So map ki form mein, double map use kar sakte ho, single bhi kar sakte ho. Single use karna hai, two different colors. Black, blue use karo, red, green, jo marzi use karo. Two different colors. One quarter advancing and second quarter retaining monsoon winds. Clear? Understood? Map A like yes. Advancing and retaining monsoon winds. Discover directions to draw the map for some students. Page number 32. Advancing. Page number 34. Retaining. These two maps. What we call the these lines, roll number? Can you give me a roll number? 44 stand up. 44. Next roll number? 39 stand up. Yes, 39. What we call the such lines? कुछ लाइन बनाई हुई है एडवांसिंग मॉनसून सीजन इनको क्या कहा जाता है बिट लाउडर यू नो द आंसर नेक्स्ट रोल नंबर स्टैंड अप 24 स्टैंड अप यस आइसोहाइट्स वेरी गुड सो दोस इमेजिनरी लाइंस व्हिच आर शोइंग द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ अ सेम रेन equal rainfall receiving areas. These are isohyoids. For example, when we are looking towards this map, advancing monsoon season, till 1st of June, the coastal parts of Tamil Nadu and Kerala receiving as a rain. Uske baad next line banayi hui hai, 5th of June, kin areas mein rain ho jati hai. So these are the isohyoids. Theek hai? Book mein description kahin nahi hai iska. Haan, very good. Nahi likhne ki jorot nahi thi. Monsoon winds ki direction dikhaan. Advancing and retreating monsoon winds. अगर वो आपको difficult लगता है जो कल class में बनाया था, then you can choose this one. Retreating and advancing monsoon season जो book में बने हुए हैं. ठीक है ना? बस इस चीज को याद भी रखना पड़ेगा exam के लिए. उसमें याद करने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी direction में. Yes?
सर दोनों type के maps आ सकते हैं कि date wise भी और direction wise भी.
अगर आप बुक वाला लगाओगे तो आपको दो सेपरेट लगाने होंगे अगर आप मेरे वाला लगाओगे तो आपको एक मैप पे दोनों काम हो जाएंगे ठीक है हाँ हाँ क्वेश्चन नंबर वन वो ज्यादा डिफिकल्ट है ये सौखा है बुक वाला बस ऐसे याद रखना मन यस क्वेश्चन नंबर वन रोल नंबर यस गिव मी अ रोल नंबर 16 स्टैंड अप फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज योर 18. 18. Fifth MCQ. Cool days, cold nights, cold days and warm nights. Option C. Very good. Cool days and cold nights. Another roll number? 25. Lakh Jarat. Cold days and warm nights are lies in a which season? Which season? Cold days and warm nights. पक्का? जुलाई के मंथ में आपको यहाँ ठंड लग रही होती है? देख लो. Sorry. Winter's end. Autumn season में. इस टाइम पे. Very good. आप इंडिया में ही हैं अभी? हो ना? Next. Next. 38. Warm days and warm nights. Related with the summers. Related with the summers. But warm days and cold nights lies, it has related with the which part of India? Warm days, cold nights. Next number. Stand up. 21. Repeat hua. Stand up. वो रिपीट हो गया आंसर आंसर warm days and cold nights related with the which part of India? Cold nights. Hot deserts. Due to as a re-radiation process. Very good. Sit down. Next question. Your turn. Roll number. I repeat. 16. Stand up. Next. 17. The wind blowing in a northern plains in summers is known as the options are A. Yes, change karte hain. What we call answer is a correct loop. Which part of Punjab experienced the loo severely during the summers? Which part of Punjab experienced the loo, hot and dry winds? North, southwest Punjab. Northwest mein aap cold Jammu ke paas chale gaye. Sit down. Next question. Amritsar, western part, southwestern or southwestern parts of Punjab. Next question. Roll number. 24. 24. Yes. Which one of the following causes the rainfall during the winters in a northwestern parts of a country? 25. Roll number. Option A, cyclonic depressions. Option B, retreating monsoon winds. Option C, western disturbances. Option D, southwest monsoon. Huh? C, correct. Sit down. Roll number. 15. Stand up. Who's a 15? 15. Next. Last week of June. Very good. Dhiren given correct answer also. Okay, next one. 46. Stand up. What are the components of climate? Ye book ka question nahi hai. What are the components of climate? Aaya tha. Wind, temperature, rainfall, atmospheric pressure, humidity. Now, first question. First, answer the questions briefly. Sit down. Divyanshi. What are the controls affecting the climate of India? Divyanshi.
Sir, temperature.
Very good. Nana. Oh, very good. Do not violate her fundamental rights. First wrong, second correct. Altitude, latitude, Himalayas, jet streams, topography. Distance from sea. Cross kiya hoga. Cross circle mara hoga usko. Next. Clear. Next question. Last boy. Connor. Why does India have a monsoon type of climate? Due to? Sure. No.
Himalayas.
Oh, no, no. Jara deep nahi jana. Yes. No. Okay. Sit down. Monsoon type of climate. Yes, Ritika. Ritika headache ho raha hai. Yes, Ramanjit. Very good girl, excellent girl. Monsoons are responsible for the break in a winters and a summers, which makes the India's climate as a monsoonal, in which India receiving as a plenty of a rain. Very good. Himalayas are stuck to the such rains, even as a agar Himalayas akela loge uske sath aapko western ghats bhi lene chahiye, because windward sides of western ghats receiving more rain comparatively leeward sides. Clear. Sit down. Next question. Which part of India does experience the highest diurnal range of temperature and why? This boy, fourth boy. Yes, Saksham? Raghav Sharma. Yes, answer. Which part of India it experiences the highest range of temperature and why? Raghav Sharma. Answer. अभी थोड़ी देर पहले इन्होंने आंसर दिया था, दिव्या का आंसर था वो, राजस्थान. राजस्थान एक्सपीरियंस एज द हाईएस्ट रेंज ऑफ टेम्परेचर, रेंज ऑफ टेम्परेचर, रीजन ड्यू टू एज अ नियरनेस, नियरनेस ऑफ अ ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर, नियरनेस ऑफ अ ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर एंड स्केंटी वेजिटेशन, स्केंटी वेजिटेशन, स्केंटी वेजिटेशन. Western, due to the movement of a warm ocean currents, warm equatorial ocean currents के कारण होते हैं, और eastern sides में temperature low होता है, ठंड होती है. हाँ, उसके कारण dry temperature. Next, what are the jet streams? Roll number 28, stand up. What are the jet streams and how do they affect the climate of India? Continue. Very good. Excellent boy. Page number 28, right side at the bottom. Left side at the bottom. Clear? Rajasthan. सॉरी थर्ड का राजस्थान, फोर्थ अभी किया नहीं. विच विंड्स अकाउंट फॉर रेनफॉल अलोंग द मालाबार कोस्ट, मालाबार कोस्ट, प्रांशी हंस बोलू आपका पूरा ले रहा हूं. यस, विच विंड्स अकाउंट फॉर द रेनफॉल अलोंग द मालाबार कोस्ट. मालाबार कहाँ है, क्वेश्चन मार्क. सर बुक में तो था ही नहीं, चैप्टर में तो था ही नहीं. इट वॉज इन अ सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ अ ज्योग्राफी. किया हुआ है मालाबार कोस्ट, कोरोमंडल कोस्ट, कोंकण कोस्ट, कन्नड़ कोस्ट, मालाबार कोस्ट हुआ है. वेरी गुड प्रांशी हंस, एक्सीलेंट आंसर. साउथ वेस्ट मॉनसून विंड्स कॉज द रेनफॉल इन अ मालाबार कोस्ट, कोस्ट ऑफ केरला उसको कहा जाता है. साउथ वेस्ट मॉनसून विंड्स, फुल स्टॉप. ब्रांच नहीं पूछी, विंड्स पूछी. अरेबियन. सिट डाउन प्रांची, गुड आंसर, वेरी गुड प्रांची, वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. यस, लास्ट गर्ल, कॉर्नर, कॉर्नर सुमति. डिफाइन मॉनसून्स एंड व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द ब्रेक इन मॉनसून्स. What do you understand by the break in monsoons? Sumati. That's it? Are you Sumati? During monsoons, yes. Very good. She's also excellent girl. Jasleen. First part of a question done. Now second part. Break in monsoons. I repeat it. Break in monsoon responsible for monsoonal climate in India. Break in monsoons are the dry spells. Note it down. Sit down. Break in monsoons means during monsoon season, during monsoon season, when rain, when W-H-E-N, when
क्या सर
ड्यूरिंग मानसून सीजन when rain is not receiving it rain not receiving on surface due to its dry spells not receives due to its dry spells Vanshika ji monsoon season mein consistently June to September tak rain nahi hoti 5-6 din rain hogi uske baad ruk jayegi dry spells break in monsoons dry spells during monsoons when rain do not occur on surface for certain period of time during dry spells 4 din lagatar barish hogi uske baad 10 din tak barish nahi ho rahi hai wo dry spells hai break in monsoons during monsoon season आप तो खड़े थे When rain do not occur on surface due to its dry spells is known as break in monsoons pajame playing a play unifying bond very good monsoons are responsible for the water for seasonal rivers first second monsoons are supportive for the agriculture third it leads as a floods in India why does Rainfall decreases from east to west in northern India. Very good. Because Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons blow from east to west and during their in course these winds lose their moisture central india in course these winds lose their moisture from east to west in central india due to leveled structures due to leveled structures not obstructed the path of obstructed path of monsoonal winds monsoonal winds first off give reasons, seasonal reversal of wind direction takes place over the Indian subcontinent. Seasonal reversal of wind direction takes place over the Indian subcontinent. Because, full stop. Because, towards northward, south towards during advancing monsoon season, winds are moved from south towards northward, and during retreating monsoon season, winds move from north towards southward. Reversal of winds. North towards southward. Second, give reason. The bulk of rain in India is concentrated over a few months because India receiving their rainfall during the advancing and retreating monsoon season. Advancing and retreating monsoon seasons during June to October. Very good. June to October, end of a retreating monsoon season. June, July, August as an advancing monsoon season. September, October as a retreating monsoon season. June to October. Clear? Next, third, the Tamil Nadu coast receives the winter rainfall through retreating monsoon winds. Next one. The Delta region of the eastern coast is frequently struck by the cyclones. Yes, pehle answer bataiye. Roll number, Daljeet.
Nine.
Daljeet. Nine. Give me a roll number. 37, stand up. Yes, Ridhima. Can you give me the names of a deltas which are... Ridhima, yes. Names of a deltas which are located on the eastern coast of India. Yes, Ridhima, a little bit louder. Very good. Eastern coastal plains. Name the rivers which makes as a deltas in a eastern coastal plains. Ridhima, Aroda, no. Ridhima, answer. Thoda jor se bolo. Sunai nahi de raha. Bolo na phir. Padha nahi? Second chapter mein padha, third mein padha, fourth mein aa gaya. Wo keh rahe padha hi nahi. Prove it.